Hey folks, Mike and McGee here. Today is the video that was promised to you last time, and that is we're gonna build a new smokehouse where the tree come down right here. And we lost our smokehouse, but we didn't want it that bad anyway, because we've been kind of wanting to upgrade. So in today's video, we're gonna build the whole thing. You see our form? We've already got the concrete forms up. We're gonna pour right over old concrete. And in order to do that, where it don't crack, we're gonna have to do a few things. You'll see what we do. But that's what we're gonna do in this video today. I hope you enjoy it. Let's go. All right, you can see what we did. We put our plastic down and our gravel down. That's gonna keep this concrete from adhering to the old concrete, which in turn will cause it to crack every single time. And we tied, I didn't go buy no rebar, folks. We got metal all over this place. We just made our own set of rebar like this. We're tying it up on there like that. Why would you want to buy rebar when you got good old fashioned real estate signs? We do have one piece of rebar here, really there. It wraps right around here. The old concrete never cracked and we did it the same way. We're gonna mix this concrete in here. We're not gonna mix it like somewhere else and dump it in. We're gonna mix it right here. It's time to get to work. Let's do it. I know you're wondering why in the world we're painting the notches. Boiled linseed oil to keep it from splitting, because this wood is very green. It just came down, you know, the tree just came down a week ago. Very green wood will split all to pieces. We're going to have to coat this entire thing with boiled linseed oil to keep it from busting. That's just one of them things, Frank.
It is, ain't it?
What do you think about him, Frank?
He's something, ain't he?
Ain't he?
Right there.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Rusty.
Hey, buddy. Frank, he thinks you're building him a doghouse. That's how we call it a day around here.